Hey ladies, what's going on? Coach Jason Craig here, back with another video. And if you're new to this channel, my name is Jason Craig. I'm a female weight loss coach. I work specifically with busy mothers and wives over the age of 40 to help them create their dream body right from home. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the top 5 exercises that every woman over 40 should be doing. Now, before I actually jump into these exercises, this is a piece of equipment I believe every woman, every mother and wife should invest in. It is called a resistance band, right? And they come in this format, they come with the loop, but this is something you want to invest in. Two reasons. One, you could do most of the popular exercises and at least the 5 core exercises using this. Now, secondly, as we pass the age of 40, as we age, we begin to lose muscle mass. However, if we engage in resistance training, it has been proven to help maintain our muscle mass and also help with our body fat composition. However, as a busy mother and wife, most of us do not have the time to go to your local gym and work out. The next best option is this bad boy. This is really going to help you to get some workouts in, and I'll show you the top 5 exercises I recommend for busy mothers and wives. So exercise number 1 is standing curl. Now this is perfect for ladies who want to tone up your arms. And this is one of the areas that we normally see start getting some trouble as we break that 40 mark, break that 50 mark. So this exercise is going to help you with it. So all you're going to do, you're going to stand on the bands and like this, chest forward, chest up, and you're going to curl up, right? You're going to curl up. You want to do about 3 sets of 10 to 12 of these and you go from there. And the cool thing with the bands, right? Here's the cool thing. If this is too easy, you just open your stance and the resistance increases. If it is too hard, you just close your stance and the resistance decreases. Right? All this without having to put this down and change it. And most of these bands come in a set. So as you become stronger, you just attach another band. Now my next favorite exercise is the standing shoulder press. So you're gonna stand with your leg. I normally use one leg on top of the bands like this, and you press up, down, up, and down. Now something to note, sometimes the bands can rub against your arm like you see me doing like this, so you can just turn your arms in front, press up, press down, nice and easy, up and down. Now this one helps to work the shoulder and to an extent your triceps. Now the next one is for our back, and it's the bent over row. So we're gonna stand on the band, and let me turn sideways. You're gonna stand on the band like this, just push your butt back, and you cross the bands just to get a little bit more resistance. And I'll turn and show you guys that. So what I had the bands like this, I'm standing like this, I'm just gonna cross them over and we pull it up. Right, there it is right there. That's it. And you're gonna be working that lower back, help to firm out that back and give you an overall nice symmetry. Number 4 is the squat. So you're gonna grab the bands, bring it up over like this, and you go down as low as it's comfortable, back up, down, back up. Now these are great beginner exercises, especially if you're just coming back into exercising or if it's your first time exercising. Great beginner exercises. These bands are extremely forgiving and they have these comfortable handles for that. And then the last one is really a power movement, and what I like about it, it's a great fat burning workout, because those 4 exercises I just showed you guys were primarily single muscle group working. But this one works about 3 different muscle groups. You're gonna work your quads, your hamstrings, your core, and also your shoulders. And it's called the thrusters. So you're gonna bring the bands up like this, right? Hold it like this. We're going down into a squat, up, press, down, up, press. That's 1, down, up, press. Now if you can't go as deep as me, that's fine. You go down, press, down, and press. Now these are some of the favorite exercises I like to recommend for my ladies over 40. They tend to help tone these trouble areas and help to increase the fat burn. Now let me know in the comments below which of these exercises you guys enjoy and which one you are going to try. And if you want something more customizable to you based on your needs, feel free to reach out to us and we'll be happy to sit down with you and put together a program for you. Coach Jason helping busy mothers and wives over the age of 40 to create their dream body right from home. And if you got value from this video, go ahead and share it with a friend. Don't forget to hit that like button and also smash that subscribe button so you can be notified every time we release new videos. Coach Jason, have yourselves an awesome day. Signing out.